Yeah. Oh. Oh, 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 oh. Ooh, finally, no Hans War. And we have finally another map. A swipe map pack. Mayans War. Which is awesome. I do community games for Sewer Goods Night 145. That I do. But sadly, they like more my casting. But yes, I play with the Beavers, but finally, no Hans War. Another map is Swy Map Pack, which is very nice. Very, very nice. Mayans War, and we have Blue the Viper on the right side, Red Doubt on the left. They are also very, very close. You can see that there are gonna be some laming probably because their resources are really between each other, really close, and with the eagles, this might be very, very nice. Yeah, this is somehow like Scandinavia or something like this, right? Because it's water at the edge of the map in the north and in the bottom, and look also the forest, the big forest is at the back for both players. There you go. Nice, man. Finally, no Hans War. There's still 3 games left, so I hope that they are going to be different maps. Different maps. It would be awesome, awesome if it was also different civilizations. I mean, no mirror. So, yeah. Exactly. So, for that, no copyrighted music during the games. But I have that sweet medieval Total War music in the background that I hope you really enjoy. I will put another one for the next game because I have more. Okay. Stop, Titan, please. Okay, sheeps, 4 bullies on the wood. 4 bullies on the wood as well. Let's see if they are going to go to make a dock. Probably they are going to make a dock. Yeah, 5 bullies, so they are going to dock. And after that, let's see if they are going to go grass, or they will make grass, or also archers. This is gonna be really, really nice. Okay, he's taking the boar. If he send the ships, most likely looks like they are not going to. Oh, he need to make the house. Yeah, faster. Okay. Taking the boar. Yes. Is he taking the boar already? No, he's going now, but he's gonna have the dog faster. Probably. Is he gonna take it? Yeah. He's gonna have the dock a bit faster that he has the wood. He need the wood. He's doing the dock faster. Yeah, there you go. He has the dock there. Well, not big difference. It's not gonna be a big deal. Now taking the boar. So he took the boar a bit slower, but still fine. Going to take the second one. Taking the boar at the back. Two, four, five village on the wood. Well, they are going to standard opening from the water map, but this is the most interesting is what they are going to do after that. They will focus on water, or they will go to the town center. Let's see. Okay. Going to take the boar. Yeah, well, let's see. Doing the fishing ships. Yeah, this is a very good start. For doubt, good dark age. You can see the population a bit ahead. Oh, he can take that villager. He can take that villager with the eagle. Come on, doubt. Come on, doubt. And. Oh, thank you for the following, Team Cover. Is he going at the back? Alright. Ok. Okay, doing another house he sent in the bullet year. 6 bullets already on wood. And now, let's go for his point of view, Fog of War. He knows exactly what he's doing, he can see the dog. Well, he can also see the dog from Doubt. And he's not doing any more Valier. He will go up. Oh man, look at Doubt. Doubt is going up. There you go. Go, drop the foot. Drop the foot, and there you go. Well, he's going for walls and fast castle, but Doubt will take now the water. How important is the water? We will find out how important is the water. He's doing the 4 fishing ships. He will kill the fishing ships, so it's 4 population. He's now going to wall. Yes, he's going to wall, man. Piper is going to go slow up, man. Really slow up. Lumber camp. Ooh, house it, man. House it big time. How's it big time? Oh man, this is looking now good for Doubt. Let's see, I am on Doubt point of view. This Dark Age is really, really better from him. He's going like water. Thank you for the new followers, Old App, Slainer Jack, who else? Yeah, thank you, man. Okay. Orville is on the goal. Oh man, he's now going to steal. No man, don't steal the ships, man. What the hell, man? He was thinking about the Lemmy, you know? It was like spontaneous. Second dock, so he's going to take the fish for sure. And now, is he going to take it? Yeah, he's taking that eagle. Yeah, he's killing the eagle. Doubt is killing the eagle. He's going for the water. He will take the water and then he will start to do what? No man, look at the walls, man. Look at the damn walls. Okay. Double beat axe. He's taking the water. Yeah. And after that, the Piper, well, he will start to gather the resources. Is he wall completely? No, not yet. He's walling and walling and walling. Yeah, well, he's trying to make a really big walls and big walling. But man, he can also go for some transport ship, right? Well, he could see that stone. He can see the stone. He's not completely wall. He can see that he's going to wall. Okay. And what is Doubt reaction? Barak already. Now going to go for archery range. Let's see, he's trying to go there with the Valiers, not gonna be in time. Oh, but still open at the back. So he could go around, now archery range, okay. Fishing ships are going to be gone, but Doubt, don't get housed, man, don't get housed. Oh my, where are you doing a house? There you go. Don't get housed. Well, resources for the Piper are looking good, man, are looking okay. But he's killing the fishing ships. Oh yeah, killing one fishing ship. Now he has, oh man, but he did another dock in the north. That's interesting. Did he see it, Doubt? No man, and he explored there, but he should explore, man. He should explore, but still, second archery range. Now, yeah, became a waller from Master of Arena. He killed the Valier, I mean the eagle, sorry. And now, killing the fishing ship. It would be ideal if he going to the north. Don't get so stubborn. Oh man, is he going to make a tower there? No man, I don't like that tower. I don't like that tower. Well, he's trying to go there with the archers, but I will try to. I will make archers. We'll hit the wood with the valiers and with the archers trying to get inside, and then we'll make the stone forward, really, really closer to his base. But let's see, doing the market, blacksmith, and now he's doing a tower. Yes, he's doing a tower. For that, I wouldn't do that tower. Yeah, I prefer to hit, then you force him to make the tower, and then you go around, and that's it. Real resources for the Piper. You can see good resources. He's fishing in the north. Well, Doubt now, well, he will gather the food very, very soon. You know, I think he should kill that dog. Kill the dog, man. Otherwise, problems. Problems when he's in Castle Age. Oh man, there you go. He don't see the tower. So he's inside. Oh, he didn't finish. Go, 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 go with the arches. This can be. Go, 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 go. Come on, go aggressive, Mr. Doubt. This is your chance to get the game. This is the chance to get the game. He's hitting the villagers. Is he going to kill the villagers? He is killing the villagers and he's not letting doing the tower. Whoa, a bit of sloppy play there by Viper. And he's going aggressive with the villagers. Is he going to kill one villager? He's now going to kill that tower. There you go. He's halfway to Castle Age, but Doubt now is inside and he can make the towers. Okay. And let's see. Let's see, let's see. He's going with the archers. I love you, Pixie. This is rocks, man. Look at the walls. Look at Team, man. Team is playing versus Doubt, man. He's doing that. But now, can you tell me what goal has the Viper? No, man, he doesn't have goal. He can't use the market. I do agree. But no goal, man. No goal for the Viper. But he's mining stone. Heavy, man. Heavy stone, man. Okay, Gabby.
Nice town.
If you wanna, guys, make a crazy emoticon, if you know how to do it, you know, go for it and I will add to my channel. Okay, one billion down, and I will call Memp Pixie. Okay, killing more villagers, kill that. Another villager down, there you go. Well, he can go, there is no villagers in the TC. Kill, man, kill. And another tower, make another tower and killing another villager. And another villager, kill another. There you go. And, oh, he deleted it? What are you doing? Why you delete the houses, man? Okay, go to the stone, Doubt. Go to the damn stone. He's sending a lot of archers, 57 population. There you go. He's doing the castle on the TC to take the goal. But man, now he's going to kill more villagers. What are you doing? The tower? Nah, it's not gonna be in time. It's only two villagers. Not gonna be in time. It's only archers from Feudal Age. He's gonna make the castle. I think so. I think he will make another tower at the back. But Doubt, now it's on the way to the damn Castle Age. There you go, he's finishing, but make another, and he cannot mine the goal. Still not mining the goal. Oh my god, is he going to kill more villagers? Kill more villagers. He's trying to make the castle. This is the only chance to stay in the game, but Doubt is going to finish the tower. Go with the third villager, Nubio! Is he finishing? And Put the tower. Yes, he's killing more villages. Oh my god, 24 villages. What the hell? This is Doubt game. He's killing more villages. How many villages he killed it? He make the castle. I agree, but who cares, man? He kill a lot. 21 villages, 37, man. If Doubt is not winning this game, we should quit AOC, man. Really? He going to kill that village? Not even. He has no. He killed one. Fletching, no super fletching. Viper has no economy, man. Well, Viper has the fishing ships there, nothing else. He's going with fire ships with one fire ship. I agree. No gold mining, stone mining, and now what is he going to do? He's doing a town center at the back. Let's see if he's going and make the super fletching. Make a tower there. Make a tower, man. Go in. Nah, he's not going, okay. Well, 12 villagers, man. 12 villagers ahead. Mr. Doubt, is he killing that? No. He has the second town center. Killing more villagers, going inside.
That's the important thing. The boom.
I got you, Gabby. GG. Botkin, Arrow, Crossbow, Bob, Saw, and what else? What else is he adding to CS? Doubt, is he adding Town Centers? Not really. Not really. He's going now. Oh my god, he's going with the Plume Arches. He's going with the Plume Arches, and now he doesn't have any defense at form. Oh my god, he can go back in the game. He can go back in the game, and I will cry if he's sending the Plume Archers with Fletching. He's going to the goal. No defense, and he's going to make the damn damage right now. Oh my, what are you doing, Doubt? Doubt, well, he's inside. Going to make more damage with the crossbows, but now he has zero defense at home. Bye bye, one Valier, two Valier, three Valier. Oh my god, Titanic play now by Mr. Doubt. Oh my god, man, the castle. He's doing now the castle up the back. Nima Noe castle. Oh yeah. Look at that castle, not covering the goal. Well, he's covering the stone and what else? Well, he's going to lose one Valier more. Two villages more, unbelievable, man. 55 population now, 45, and now the castle up. Put the villagers, all the villagers there, man. Well, look at those villagers, man, in the lumber camp. Well, in the wood, not doing, not working. Now he got everything. Still, man, Doubt, 35 villagers. 33 the Viper. Two different villagers, man. Two different. And now he can mine the gold. He's doing the second tower. Oh, yeah, man. What the hell is going on? What Doubt is doing? He got a crazy, damn sweet, beautiful, crazy advantage. And now 58, population 59, 45. What the hell, man? Is he doing another TC? Doubt, man. Doubt, can you do it, man? Go and take the fishing ships from the Viper. Think that there is another lake, another river, you know, man. Wow, man. Well, 61 and Viper is two villages ahead. Can you believe this? It's crazy, man, that he is. After that rating, he's two villages ahead, man. How is possible, man? How is possible? He let him to get the goal, you know, because he let him to get the goal back. He could get all the gold there, and now he's farming big time, starting to come back, and this is going to be now to Imperial. Well, another fire ship. He has some galleys, one fire ship. Let's see if he's also losing the water. Oh my god, if he's losing the water, if Doubt is losing the water, he didn't notice. He's going to lose the fishing ship. Unbelievable. What the hell, man? He don't multitasking now. This is, oh man, if he's coming back, he's coming back, man. He's going to come back. Three villages ahead, man. He was 15 villages behind and he came back in 2 seconds. I don't know, man. Oh, I don't know. Two fire ships there are going to kill that one. Is he going to take this one now? Come on, man, take, recover, and now, finally, he's doing a dock in the other side. Okay, now Doubt doing a good job, trying to get back the map control. Okay, Doubt still has better food incoming, you know, 68 population, 63, the population is almost the same, but he's getting now the fire ships, there you go, and killing the dock. He's going to make a fire ship in the other side. Well, if he's killing the fishing ship, good job. Farms more, a lot more farms now from Doubt and from Viper, sorry, and you know what is happening with that, you get more and more. Boom, man, GG, because the food incoming from the land is better, is more important now. University Viper is now doing the super botkin arrow. Is he doing more and more plume archers? He has good amount of plume archers. All right, and Doubt has stone to make another castle. Is he going to do, where is he going to make another castle? Well, but these kind of games, better than Hans War Arabia, I think so. I think they are more fun, more versatile, different kind of stuff, more strategies. Now Viper is doing the damn ballistic. This is crazy. Both with 54 villagers. Are you for real? Okay, send now the fire ships. If you kill, it's a good achievement. There are 8 fishing ships. Bye bye. Okay, army 14, the Viper Doubt 22. So he has more army. Is he going to make another castle? Now he's on defensive, on safe mode, more than defensive. You know, because he went actually the aggressive player, but he came back with those blue marches and did the damage. Now with the fire ships, he's going to take those fishing ships. That's very good. It's very good that he's not gonna be able to have any on the water. And the resources, no man, they are not going up yet. 86 population down, 81 the Viper, and doing the second castle. 56 village, the Viper 60 doubt, so now he's ahead again. Okay, with plus one armor, no armor from the Viper, he has the ballistic, he's killing the fishing ship. Explore, man, explore with the fire ships, explore, no exploring. Okay, well, they have some food there, but you know, it's something anyway. Doubt now, well, Viper is gathering the resources, man. He's gathering the damn resources faster than Doubt, little by little, getting and getting and getting. Okay. And the Doubt is going to do what? Well, he's booming now, booming big time actually. Okay, Blue marches on the right side, well, on the left side, according to the Viper point of view, and the resources for the Viper, man. Oh man, he's becoming a boomer! A boomer! He did a great job recovering after that crazy push by Doubt, with that plume arch ascending in the right moment. He went and recovered, man, and now he is, oh my god, man, he's on the way to Imperial, man. He's on the way to Imperial. Oh yeah, man. Well, Doubt, he will click soon. He will click soon. Another. Nah, he's clicking and he has two castles. Going to Minestone, still Doubt with more army and 12 villagers more. He has now two marchers, plus two and plus one armor. 21 villagers, no, population ahead, sorry, 11 villagers and 11 army. Hello, hello, Mr. Class Depth. 109 and going up now, go up. You can do it, man. You can do it. I'm sure that you can click and go up. Right, Doubt? Click and go up with what TC. Never do this. Front TC. Forward Town Center. Well, the other guy is in castle, but imagine that. You can get some mistakes, some crazy push with rams or something, never know, and you lose it, man. Then you lose the game. Now he's coming, going to make a house, he's going to lose one valier. He's coming with more plume archers, he's also coming there with more plume archers. Look at that, he's ready to do the rumble. Yeah, there you go, a lot of plume archers. Ballistic for Doubt, you should go back because he has the ballistic long ago. Doubt now doing the wheelbarrow and still 113 population, the Viper 84. The advantage is still there, more villagers, more army, more everything, but is lower in Imperial. He should wall on a side, don't avoiding the raiding, and then this middle, getting the middle under control, really important. Really important because there is a stone, 1, 2, 3 piles, stone piles, 2 gold. Oh my god, Doubt, be careful. Now he has the ballistic, he will have the thumbprint as well. So this is gonna be really important. Viper in Imperial, faster than Doubt, but still getting the advantage. Okay, is he going back? Bracer from the Viper. How many castles has? One castle and elite blue marchers right away, man. What the hell, man? That upgrade is good, man. It's very good. Is he going to make another castle? Is he going to make another what is he going to do? Okay, go back, go back. He's going in. Ah, he was going inside to kill a lot, man. To kill a lot. He's killing that tower. It's so important, that tower. That's Philippe Le Bon tower. Well, Viper doing the thumbprint. This is elite blue marchers. Now he's doing a siege war sub. No, no, no. Go back, go back. He's in Imperial. He has 52 army. A lot of army from Doubt. I'm telling you. 24 blue marchers. 43. A lot more blue marchers. But now, Bracer. Bracer Upgrade. Yes, killing some Belliers, and Doubt is doing as well the Elite Plume Archers. So, with that amount of archers, he has two castles and sending more than 20 Bracer and Chemistry, Doubt Sul is still taking the game, man. So, the damage he did in the start, it seems that it's working, right? It's working. Let's see the Plume Archers. Come on, man. Come on. Is he going to fight it? Let's see Viper going to see this. Ooh, look at the Fog of War. So sweet. I love this spectator mode and the spec overlay, man. This is so sweet. Now, switching to Doubt point of view, what he can see. He can see how the Plume Archers are dancing all over the map. And he's moving where? Let's go for Unit Spy. There you go, this is what he can see, and this is where the Viper it is. He's chasing him. Now he doesn't have the plus 2, while the Viper gonna have the plus 4 fully upgrade Plume Archers. So, man, you need to do the upgrades. Remember, the upgrades are so important. Of course, the numbers are probably more important, but at some point, there you go. He can see that goal. No, man, he cannot see that goal. He's gonna see with the market. With the market, there is a goal. No, man, the Tow Watch, man, look at this. Look at this. He has a goal really close. He's going to the middle. He doesn't have goal, and he cannot see the fucking goal. Sorry for my vocabulary, man. But, man, make the Tow Watch. Explore the map. Look how much he has at the back. He cannot see the goal, but he's still 143 population, 107, man, 107, look at this, man, 144 now taking the goal in the middle, which is really risky because he's in danger to be raided, but the population is still 8 villages ahead and 21 military more. He should win the game, I agree, but Viper is Viper, man, Viper is Viper, he's like playing against me on Black Forest, man, you know what I mean, right? Hand card, now the Tone Watch, so finally, look how important is the Tone Watch upgrade, don't go back, man, go back, there you go, okay, look at the goal, this is the goal there, and, let me check the Plume Archers, whoa, man, killing the trap, there you go, one trap down. Is he going to kill another trap? Green archer armor, and. Well, this fight is important, but don't take the fight without the fully armored one. Now he's fighting there, but still, man, more army from doubt all the time. He has more resources, well, actually. Both has good amount of resources. Let's see, he's hitting the traps and hitting the Plume Archers. Wait a bit, you have more trebuchet. Try to kill, exactly, look at the shot. Good job, now he's coming with more. Is he going to send the rams? 128, 104, man, this is getting closer and closer, man. 8-6, bullies difference, man. Now he's not even taking that goal. No, man, Onager upgrade by the Viper. Military now, Doubt is still with 12 more, and, sorry, is he going to kill the trip? There you go, man, the trips are so important, okay, is he going to kill that? Go and kill that Plume Archers, there you go, yes, he's going and he can take that goal, both are at the limit with their resources, and here, look at this, man, that shot, bam! Okay. Oh my, I love when the trips are killing the villagers. Yeah, with that shot there, but population is still 30 population difference all the time. Now doing another siege workshop. Is he going to send, yes, Cap Rams, when he's going to send Rams, and also if he's getting the siege Rams, this is going to be a big advantage. And probably will finish the game from Doubt. Oh my god. Well, Viper is trying to come back. Has good amount of Cap Rams incoming. Archers, 50 army, 32, man. 50 army, 32. I will hit the Plume Archers. Oh, and the Cap Rams are coming, but also the Onagers. He can see the Onagers. Doubt. Is he going to kill the Onagers? Let's see, open formation, and... He's trying to kill! Good shot! Ah, he didn't kill too much with one onager, maybe he needs to make... to send 2-3 onagers, but he's going with the rams, he's going to make the siege run arbor, he's waiting for the food, is he going to make it? Siege rams, no, is he doing siege run upgrade? And with the siege rams, that can be another history, or history, haha, I don't even remember. Okay, siege rams incoming, just victorious, victorious. The siege rams are going to push on the castle, he's going to push, let's see. Doubt is good with mines, but Viper is not really bad. He's not really bad. Oh my god. Oh my god, I want to see this. I want to see this. Let's see the onagers. The onagers shot. Oh my lord. He's hitting. Well, the traps, the villiers, and the onagers are going to kill the traps. No. No, man, he's killing villiers. Oh my, look at how many onagers. How many onagers. He can change the games with the onagers, he can change the games, look at the population, man, the population is getting closer and closer. Well, but the siege ram, if he's focusing the siege rams, they... he can lose the plume archers, but send one siege ram, he's killing the onagers with the trebuchet, but the siege rams are doing the job, going to kill the onager with the siege ram, there you go. Two siege rams and coming with more and more plume archers, but now Doubt is still with more army, but split army. He's hitting, trying to kill the tower, and now with the traps, he's doing the job. He's doing the job, pushing big time. There you go, he has bold waters, you can see this. Not really important anymore, but he killed the castle. He killed the castle and he has only one castle. So this is looking good, but he keep going with the onagers. Whoa, no. Oh my, oh my, oh my, the onagers is going to kill the traps, he's going to kill the traps, bababoon traps. Bababoon traps, man, killing 2-3 traps, is he going to kill the other? Where are the plume archers, man? Doubt, out of gold. Well, a lot of dead bodies, buildings almost the same, 10 army difference only, but he has one castle. Piper, one castle, he's not mining more stone. He's not taking relics, he's at the limit. Where is the stone, man? Because the stone... ah, now he's mining now some stone. He can make another castle soon. And there is 3 stone that nobody's taking. Oh, Parak archery range, sending more plume archers. But man, do more plume archers. Is he going to be able soon to make another castle? Probably a castle here could be perfect, man. Will be perfect. But he's at the limit with the gold. He's not mining a stone anymore, and he can now make a guy in the castle in the same spot. Oh my god, he's holding with less villages and a lot less army for a long time. The onagers are helping him really, really big time. He really needs to send the siege rams on aggressive mode. He's gonna lose another bam with one screaming sight, one crazy strong screaming sight. He's gonna lose. Look at the shot, man. Look at the shot. Now, what are you doing now? Okay, he lost a lot of plume archers. Oh my god. Well, he killed all the onagers. And still, with more army, skirms, plume archers. But actually, Doubt has 25 range units. Piper 26. So, the difference with the army is probably on water. For that, he's not killing on the land. He's going to kill the tower. That tower is gone. Those siege rams are so fast and so, so strong. He's at the very limit. At the very limit with the plume archers and this now skirmishers. He's mining a stone. If he's doing... oh man. Kill, kill. Don't let him make that tower. Well, plume archers. Well, he's killing some, but he's there with the honor, man. He's there with the honor. He can make a castle. Make a castle there, man. And take all the resources. But now he's losing more and more villages again. He's pushing... one more time with the plume archers and the skirms. Crazy game. Not giving up the Viper. Not giving up, man. A lot of plume archers. But man, I don't know. It's more army from Doubt, but I feel that the combo from the Viper is stronger, man. He has 2 castles in the same spot. He's not able to kill. He's losing all the damn villages. Now he's doing the castle there. No, man! He deleted it and doing now the castle. Do it, man. Do it, the damn deer. Now he's going. Oh my, let's see Viper if he can see that he's building a castle. He can see he's going with the onager, he's going with the onager, look, he's going with the onager, the multitasking, you need to kill those, you need to kill that onager, but with two skirmishes, you are going to kill the onager, maybe in the new year, man, 2016, and now, oh my, if he's pushing, he's sending an eagle, fine, there you go, he's going to kill the onager, yes, he's going to finish that castle. Seems so, but Viper score it say that he's leading the game, and I don't know, this is unbelievable, gang. More population for doubt, but the score now leading. Why? Let's check the military, and the Viper has killed 100 more units, but this castle might help a lot. Might help a lot. He can take the gold and the stone, man. And now he killed two onagers. He's really at the limit with the resources. And the Viper didn't explore. Look, he has gold there, relics that he didn't take it, which is crazy. He's coming now with the siege rams. He just need to kill the onager, man. He's coming with rams. Go wall in the front. Go wall in the front. Doubt, not defending. He's taking that mining camp, but he has a tower, not defending. He's not gonna defend the castle. You need to defend. He killed the onager, and now a guy with a lot of population. Look at Doubt with 15 population ahead, and now over 20 something army pushing. Oh man, but don't lose again the villagers. Put the villagers on the gold or in that stone. Why you go there, man? You are suiciding villagers all the game. What the hell? Now he's killing and raiding that village on the right side, coming to the front with the siege rams, plume archers and skirmishers, and who will say that this game is going nearly close to 1 hour? Haha! Skirmishers, plume archers and siege rams, pushing, but now the population, look at this, 21 more villagers, and now 78 army, man, look how he's doing now more and more units, 66 range units, man. Wow! Go kill that tower, man. Go kill that tower, because there is a lot of resources, man. Lot of resources. There you go. Okay. He's pushing with more rams. Is he going to mine now that goal? What the hell? He's taking all under control. Okay. Well, with the ram, he can take the tower. Is he going to kill this? He's killing the villagers, blue marchers. If he's killing the village, he's going to kill that tower. There you go. And he's pushing in the middle, that he has an old army to push. It seems so, man. It seems so. This is going really well now from Doubt. Viper is at the limit. He has a lot of wood, but other than that, no food, no gold. And yeah, man, he's under the pressure all the game. Pushing now the castles. If he's going and killing the castles, whoa, that might be the game. Still a lot of plume marches by the Viper 40 right now. But Doubt is pushing a lot, man. Pushing a lot. Trebuchet, siege rams, going to kill. Oh, he need to kill the onagers. If he's killing the onagers, this might be the game. This is from the map pack. Yes, this map is from the map pack. Okay, whoa, losing two rams, but don't go, what are you doing, oh my god, whoa, he went back in the right moment, but man, poof, man, you produced me a heart attack, Mr. Doubt, and, come on, man, you have an advantage that you cannot give away, man, okay. He is still with a lot of farming, now killing the castle, and I think this is the game, man. 93 population, this is the game. Doubt is pushing real good. Push. And if he's killing the castle, bye-bye. Yeah, man, look at this, man. Resources for the Viper really at the limit. Now 62 villagers, killing everything on the side, also raiding a lot. Look at the dead bodies, everything being raided here as well. A lot of dead. Villager's dead, and now he's calling the GG. This is the GG, and nice, finally we got a very nice game in another map. There you go, let's go to make a little analysis of this really nice game and really well played by both, actually, because Viper was really behind and he did some good move and came back to the game. Well, I can't stay in AOC, guys. Whoa! Military! Viper killed over 100 more, man, but down with the boom. 81 largest army, double the army than the Viper. Economy? 5,000 more food, 5,000 more wood. Stolen a bit more from the Viper, but gold also. Over 2,000 more gold for Daud. So the economy gave him this win, for sure. And that means the 4-2 is still for the Viper. Guys, stay tuned, more coming.